It may not have Dale Earnhardt and Jeff Gordon, but racing on Delmarva does carry some of the same descriptions.
Pure race and excitement.
Everybody's moving fast.
It's just the thrill of competition.
They're talking about the Delaware International Speedway. Last year, 141,000 fans came in for the dirt track, drag strip, and go-kart races.
I think it's a good, clean sport. I think all the drivers are wonderful. They put on a good show.
We come out here a lot. Every chance that we get.
The Del Mar Speedway has been around since 1963, building a steady fan base. Even though it's been around for decades, many of the names on the track remain the same, sort of.
It's amazing how many second generations are with us today that their fathers drove. And that tells me that they got into the sport, they enjoy the sport, they've supported us throughout the years, and the fans have supported them.
When I was little, my dad always raced here. He run modified for 19 years here. That's how we got involved in the racing.
In addition to the cars that top 120 miles an hour in the straights, they also race dwarf cars at Del Mar. They're roughly half the size of the big cars, run on motorcycle engines, and they still average more than 70 miles an hour. But the dwarfs allow younger drivers to get involved. You only need to be 14 to take the wheel.
At the age 16, they have the option, then they can move to any of our other divisions. But it gives us stepping stones working up the ladder.
For fans, another attraction at smaller tracks, you get close to the action and close to the drivers.
It's good to come out and see these guys, you know, somebody you know. A little bit different than NASCAR, you know, where you don't know the people.
Perhaps the biggest bonus about local tracks like Del Mar, they race here every weekend through November. You may be able to watch NASCAR on TV, but to feel the engines and smell the exhaust, this is the only place to be. Bob Lown, WBOC Sports, Del Mar.